I think it was worse with the grain door. Tried upgrading my cows, man. I hope the cows can eat trailers. Nope, gonna need a tow. Well, the map doesn't see it, so this is awkward. I think we're gonna need a front loader. Sorry, cow. Should probably use my forks, but I can't remember where I left them. And this is the smallest tractor I have, of course. Or maybe wait on the back would help too. I don't think the forks are gonna make any difference. Getting somewhere. I'll go over now. Who the hell did I just reset? Uh-oh. Alright, who did I just reset last time then? Okay. Well. Damn it. Nope. Alright, so I may have solved that. Because now it looks like he's not caught. That might be salvageable. Trying to upgrade the cow pens and that went haywire. And then I actually plowed that in and made that grass in case that's something that's making the map go crazy, that it's loading in grass that I'm not really just all like that stuff that may or may not supposed to be cutting. I don't know why that made any difference, but it is a different texture and everything than the grass that grows in on the field, so that might make a difference. But firstly, let's try and get that trailer out of my combine. And then it looks like, I think this stuff on the side is extra storage for the robot to make. At first it came down with the grass and wouldn't let me dump it even though it shows grass on the menu. So then I came back to the hay and dumped it, and then I got stuck as I started bringing the stuff through here. I guess I still gotta come back with grass and see if it'll take grass straight through here. Alright. That was rectified. We saved that debacle, but now, well, one debacle, I guess. I think he can hook up the front motors. So let's get this the hell out of there too. That's gonna be too close to the wall. And now he can hook the front rope. I can see it on the thingy. Really? Give me the front loader. Alright. That was some upgrading my cow pen to one of the multi robo things. Good. I've never used it and probably still won't, because now I think I'm still going to have to put down a silage pit so I can actually make silage or something to make silage. And then I'm going to have to buy mineral feed or figure that out. That probably goes in the side over there. See y'all later. Yep, gonna have to use a different drift from this. I don't know, from my mistakes.